Have you ever imagined a colossal beast that devours 440 gallons of diesel in just one relentless shift? Brace yourselves for an exclusive encounter with the epitome of heavy machinery. Standing at the crossroads of innovation and raw might, this monstrous engine redefines what it means to conquer the Earth. How does this engineering marvel accomplish such a colossal feat? Join us as we delve into the mesmerizing world of the Komatsu D575A-3 SD, exploring its jaw-dropping capabilities and uncovering the secrets behind its insane performance. Armed with its unique blade design that tilts, this super dozer not only moves dirt, but can also scoop it up and carry it off the ground. The brilliance behind this innovation lies in its efficiency. The reduced ground resistance enables this beast to push colossal amounts of material in a straight line, skyrocketing productivity. But just how powerful is the D575A3? To find out, we put it to the test in an unconventional manner, a showdown against a pickup truck. Witness the sheer brute force of this machine as it turns the pickup truck into mere roadkill. The D575A3's mammoth weight and power make it an unstoppable force that makes short work of any heavy load in its path. Despite its power, the Komatsu D575A3 doesn't compromise on operator comfort. Engineers have designed this machine with precision, incorporating rubber shock absorbers to minimize vibrations and provide a smoother, less bouncy ride. The D575A3 is tailor-made for large mining operations, where its massive size, weight, and power shine through. This superdozer's capabilities are unparalleled, pushing large loads of dirt across long distances in record time. Employing the Komatsu D575A3 may seem like a considerable investment, but the astounding productivity it offers is second to none. With just one operator, you can achieve so much more work, significantly improving your mining, landfill, or construction operations bottom line. In the hands of skilled operators, the D575A3 becomes an unstoppable force, celebrated by workers around the world as a symbol of efficiency and power. The Komatsu D575A3 Superdozer is undeniably a marvel in large-scale operations, but it may not be the best fit for smaller projects. Its sheer size and capabilities are optimized for handling massive quantities of earth and materials, making it extremely efficient for large-scale mining, construction, and landfill operations. However, for smaller tasks, the benefits of using the D575A3 might not justify its high acquisition and maintenance costs. In large-scale mining projects, where moving substantial amounts of overburden and ore is critical, the D575A3 shines with its exceptional power and efficiency. It significantly reduces operational costs and boosts productivity, providing a considerable advantage to mining companies dealing with extensive excavation tasks. Additionally, its robust design allows it to endure the demanding conditions of mining sites, enhancing its reliability and longevity. Similarly, in significant construction projects that involve massive earth-moving activities, the D575A3's capabilities can expedite the process and reduce construction time. Its ability to clear land, level surfaces, and create substantial trenches efficiently is unmatched, providing construction firms with a competitive edge. However, for smaller construction projects where the volume of earth moving is limited, a more compact and cost-effective bulldozer or equipment might be a more suitable choice. In landfill operations, the D575A3 excels at compacting and covering waste effectively, optimizing landfill space and minimizing the environmental impact. Its ability to handle large quantities of waste in one pass proves beneficial for waste management companies dealing with extensive landfill areas. Nevertheless, for smaller-scale landfill operations, using the D575A3 might not be cost-effective, and alternative equipment might be more prudent. As technology continues to progress, the future of bulldozer technology appears promising. Manufacturers are continuously striving to improve performance, fuel efficiency, and environmental impact. The focus on automation and artificial intelligence could lead to self-driving bulldozers, enhancing safety and productivity on construction sites. Moreover, advancements in materials and design might enable the creation of more compact yet powerful bulldozers that cater to both large-scale and smaller operations. Such innovations could revolutionize the construction and mining industries, improving overall efficiency and reducing the environmental footprint. The Komatsu D575A-3 Superdozer is undeniably a remarkable engineering achievement that has redefined large-scale operations. Its power, efficiency, and capacity make it an essential asset in the mining, construction, and landfill industries. However, for smaller projects, its full potential might not be necessary, making it less cost-effective.